Hello, this is Garden Home Kids Tap Class on Saturdays, and it's for ages 6 to 9 years old. We're working on a recital routine, so I'm just going to go over what we've been doing without the music, and then I'll do it with the music. Some of this we haven't learned yet, so don't worry about it if it looks new to you. Just do it if you want to, but be aware that we're going to be learning some more steps next week, and I just don't want to have to record multiple times. So I'm going to do more than we've learned in class so far on this video. So let's walk through it first. Feet are together, hands on your hips. 5, 6, ready, go. Step. Wavy, 2, 3, 4. Step, big step, big step, big step. Step, toe, step. Step, step, out, in. 1, 2, 3, 4, step, cross, step. 1, 2, 3, 4, step, cross, step. Oh, we can put our arms out on this part. Step, cross, step. Step, cross, step. Step, cross, step. Lift, shove. Step and sway. 2, 3, 4. I think it's 4 counts. Lift, shuffle, shuffle, mush, mush, mush. Shuffle, shuffle, mush, mush, mush. Shuffle, shuffle, mush, mush, mush. So I'm going to do that one more time without talking, and then we'll do it with the music. 5, 6, ready, go. I'm going to go turn the music on and we'll try it together with the music.
Thank you.
So just practice what we've worked on so far, but if you want to try the newer steps that we haven't learned yet, go for it. And I'll see you next Saturday. Happy time!